We're glad you joined us for Middle Tennessee Record. James Agee, Ann Patchett, Shelby Foote are just a few of the names that come to mind when talking about Tennessee writers. MTSU students recently got to listen to some well-known contemporary figures at the Gathering of Tennessee Writers. The four authors read portions of their work for the students, then shared insights on what it means to be a writer.
So what do we desire? You know, the images, the language we surround ourselves with teaches us to desire something. You know, authenticity, responsibility, morality, whatever, you know. I mean, I'm a big fan of the Irish band U2. I have a DVD. My daughter comes in one day. I play in the first song, and it's, Bono has his arms lifted like this right here, turning in a circle at the beginning of the song called City of Blinding Lights. And then he starts, and he's surrounded by lights that have dropped down. And then he starts clapping and walking. My daughter came in right at that moment. She said, "Why do you watch that all the time?" I said, "Because that's what I want. I want to stand in the middle of my life and applaud."
I always think, as a writer, my first responsibility, this is very selfish, is to myself, you know, because I write because I like to write. I get some kind of self-fulfillment out of it. So first for myself, and then I hope that I will find an audience who can get something from what I have to say, from my imagination. But that the imagination that we can actually take something inside of us and by imagining it within can understand it, can understand the world in a better way than we can perhaps intellectually.
I think the artist's role, aside from getting the truth of things and remembering things in some essential way and possibly providing culture with some ethos by which we can conduct ourselves when we can't see that far ahead, that beyond all that, it is to be the example of a maker, of making things rather than exploiting and taking, and the happiness of making.
Like the purpose of an artist, whether it's a writer, or a poet, or a musician, or whatever, it's like they're taking notes. It's like they're recording the world and then putting their own spin of truth on it, like Wyatt said, the truth. I think that's the main element in art. And I say my role is like having a duty to the language or something, using the language as well as I can, and just trying every now and then to find something true and put a spin on it.